Ikta Sumera from UNCLOS has been selected as one of the top 50 most influential young leaders in the world. The selection process was conducted by the Worldwide Leaders Association, the American International Education Federation, and TIA International, amongst others. The President, Professor Caroline Makaka, said that the top 50 most influential young leaders had been carefully selected for taking the lead in changing the face of today's global society. These young leaders from around the world are handpicked as engines of change who are transforming the future of the world and standing as examples of courage and integrity. Ikta is humbled to be one of 9 South African young leaders who have been selected. Ikta said that she had founded the online journal Paper Trail to promote literacy in South Africa. She and her team are in the process of compiling the first issue, which will be launched in November.
My name is Ikta Sumera. I am the author of Made in Poetry, the host of Lead the Wave on MSC Radio, and the founder of Paper Trail Literary Journal. When I think back to my time at school, I realized that there simply was not enough opportunities for learners to engage creatively. So I created Paper Trail Literary Journal with the intention of providing learners with a platform to express themselves through creative writing, poetry, and art. I recently partnered with the Literacy Association of South Africa, and as a youth ambassador for KwaZulu-Natal, I will be visiting schools across the province to promote literacy and paper trail. If you take a peek through our history books, we have leaders like Nelson Mandela, Steve Biko, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., whose words I live by, and that is, if I cannot do great things, I can do small things in a great way. I believe that as the youth, it is our responsibility to make a difference for generations to come. So.
Their mission is to inspire young people through modern storytelling and to create a digital journal that includes collaborators of all age groups to share poetry, short stories, and articles on young leaders and small businesses that will improve our community. The name Paper Trail is derived from the concept of leaving behind something for others to follow. This news broadcast was brought to you by the Rising Sun Mid-South Coast Digital Team.